BeeDrive makes transferring photos, videos, and files from your phone to your computer super easy. This video shows you how to send files from your phone to your computer using BeeDrop, so you can access them on your other devices. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. First, plug BeeDrive into your computer. Then, install the BeeDrive app on your computer and phone and make sure they're all on the same network. Open BeeDrive on your computer and sign in with your Synology account. Select Mobile Transfer and click Continue. A QR code will pop up for pairing your device. On your phone, open the BeeDrive app and tap Scan. Allow camera access and scan the code on your computer to pair. After pairing, BeeDrive will prompt you to back up your photos. If you want to do this, click on the video link on the screen. Otherwise, tap Setup Later. You can then tap the BeeDrop icon to send photos or files to BeeDrive for easy access on your computer. We'll demonstrate with some photos. Tap Photos and select photos on your phone to start sending them. You can keep track of the backup progress on the BeeDrop queue page, and you'll see the BeeDrop folder open with your files or photos on your computer. Now you can get down to business with your photos and files all in one place. Simply drag and drop them where needed, and you're good to go. To learn more about BeeDrive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.